So welcome to my room. This is my sacred space. I'm pretty glad to not have to do online schoolwork here anymore.
Yes, I'm nervous to go back to school.
Do I feel part of the team of 5 million? I did feel quite alienated. There has been hate.
Anything could happen.
The whole country has its eyes on our school.
My name is Flo Akaola, and I'm the head boy at Papatoetoe High School.
I'm 16 years old. I really enjoy music.
Blackbird singing in the dead of the night.
Spoken word poetry, all the creative things.
My name is Rhonda Nguyen, and I'm the head girl of Papatoetoe High School. I really enjoy baking. I usually bake alone, and so it's kind of like me time.
There are 3 positive cases from 1 household in South Auckland.
When I first heard about the positive case at school, honestly, I didn't believe it at first.
One of the largest locations affected is the Papatoetoe High School.
Well, Valentine's Day, I was actually on my way to a Pride event with some friends, and then all of a sudden I got a text message. It was just like, okay, trying to keep calm.
I did contact my principal, and then just to see how true this was.
Out of all the schools in the whole entire country, it's your school and now everybody's looking at you. It hits close to home. Could be your friend or somebody close to you.
As of 11:59 p.m. tonight, Auckland will move to level 3 for a period of 3 days.
I had friends messaging me. A lot of my students were really worried. They were like, is this true? From that moment, it was just trying to calm the students down because it's quite hard to be reading through lots of articles. It was just breaking down information.
And then we communicate a lot through social media.
The purpose of this video is to encourage you all to get tested.
It's really simple. Stay home, stay safe, go get tested. So it was clearly understood for not only them, but also their family.
We just got everybody on the same page.
Strategy.
So in my bubble of 9, we all got into our cars. We took 2 cars, went and got tested. My granny got tested.
Relax, mom. 3, 2, 1.
Feels like they're trying to dig at your brain.
So I've been tested twice.
It's not painful, it's just very weird. You can tell that your body's like, okay, this shouldn't be here. Yeah.
Being at home kind of switches a lot of students to holiday mode most of the time.
For me personally, I did struggle a little bit with online learning because on top of that, I was trying to support my students. A lot of them didn't really enjoy having to look to the news because they were looking at Papatoetoe High School headlines.
Long lines at Papatoetoe High School.
Papatoetoe High School.
Infected in the Papatoetoe cluster.
They wanted just somebody on their level to talk to. It wasn't even just for information, but talking about things at home, how they're feeling, what are you going through? Do you need support from other services?
As of midnight tonight, Auckland will drop down to alert level 2.
We were told that we had to be off for the rest of the week.
All students must get tested and come back with a negative result so that you can return to school on Monday the 22nd of February.
How many volts? Is that 2 at the moment?
I was at school. It was a Tuesday.
And we only made it halfway through the day.
This morning I was advised of a further case of COVID-19 in the community.
I was in my 4th period of class, and then all of a sudden we hear our principal saying, okay, there has been another case related to the school. I need you all to stay in your classes and we're going to get a testing site in school.
So our music teachers got out and just did a little live performance for us, just to keep the spirits up. I waited till 5 to get my test, and there were still students after me.
I was walking home in my uniform. It's a long walk, so there's lots of cars that go by. I'm quite a friendly person, I like to smile at people. There was lots of side eyes, like looking at me like, ew. That was quite disheartening, because it's not only me. There's a whole school of us. We had a few calling our school COVID high.
KCM is a 21-year-old male and an older sibling of a Papatoetoe High School student.
It was actually the first day that I was allowed out because we got two rounds of negative tests. And then all of a sudden, I get a text message from my mum. There's going to be another lockdown.
Auckland will need to move to alert level 3 for a period of 7 days.
As soon as I got home, there was just a flood of messages from more students. And you can't blame them, they were all scared again. It's another week taking away from school time, taking away from the lives of other people as well. It's not just our school now, this is the whole country. Term one is usually a whole lot of excitement, a whole lot of cultural events. It was a whole lot of things planned that were just either cancelled or postponed.
My parents run a shop, and so when I was clear to go out, I would spend my extra time helping them out because at level 3, it takes a bit more work to get what you would usually before.
Yeah, wasn't the best week. In regards to the people that broke rules,
the 21-year-old man went to the gym after being tested himself.
I did feel quite frustrated and disappointed, but at the same time, we're all human. We make mistakes. For me, it has been quite hard knowing that there are people that are really struggling.
Lori, your turn.
Here in South Auckland, we have big families. I have a bubble of 9 people, including an auntie, a cousin, an uncle in the basement. We have small houses with lots of people, and it's really hard to isolate. We have families that are struggling financially, students that are also having to work, families working in the jobs such as cleaning and security, and those are high risk.
The vast majority of people did what they had to.
We've really banded together to show that actually, we're not what you say we are. We're coming together as a community, as a big whānau.
They tested, they isolated, stayed home as much as they could.
We're doing the work.
I did everything.
There have been no new cases for 5 days in a row. Cabinet has made the decision to move Auckland to alert level 2 at 6 a.m. on Sunday.
So what have you got up first?
Good question.
I am definitely very excited to go back to school.
Hey, sup guys?
Hey!
I'm looking forward just to get on with life again and to see my friends again.
I did some baking yesterday.
Mm-hmm. I've lived here for majority of my life. It's so great to be around people from different backgrounds, from different countries, with different stories. South Auckland is a great place to be, and I'm so proud to live in the place that I do.